thanks Andy Yates for nominating me to run 5k for the NHS during lockdown. I really appreciate it. First things first, I've set my GPS off to actually let me know how far I've run, because I wouldn't want to run further than necessary. I've got my vibes, because the pain's going to be considerable. And to keep my mind off things, I'm making a video about it. So you too can enjoy the pain. Right, music maestro, I went off. That's Paul. Just go past the village library. There is there. So close. A tenth of a mile. I'm going to have to stop. There's a pub. Village shop. Ordinarily, on a run, I would have stopped at that pub. Enjoy the view. Four tenths of a mile. And come across a pub. Ordinarily, had a stop there too. Rickety footbridge. Of you who like a bit of caravan porn. Don't want to frighten the geese. Too late. Not much style. Village allotments. I stopped here to point that out to you because I'm out of breath. Gotta get to the end of this lane. Unfortunately, it's miles away. That's a mile. Just pushed on my watch. think this watch is faulty. It's definitely too much. To the end of that lane. 1.4 miles. Probably footpath ends here. But there's one just on the other side of this field. Over there. If I go this way. Get off my end! Make sure the farmers are around. God, it's like holding the Olympic torch, this. Nice house down there. Big French windows opening up onto the lake. Whew. Now, this is the tough bit, because you've got to run, well, jog. What a big field this. Let's try to get me out of here. Fortunately, being brothers lost, I have everything you need. Apart from my bicycle. Prickly brambles going across this path. Every time I walk down there, I get my feet caught, so I'll have to be careful. Although, could make good video, wouldn't it? Falling onto the electric fence. Ah. See this bridge. You don't want that bridge to collapse. That's what I've got to put up with. It's just as well. Tokyo Olympics has been cancelled, I can tell you. It's knackered my fitness regime, this. Two miles, come on. I'm averaging a good pace at the moment. It's probably about 3 heart attacks every 100 metres. God, I can't see the sweat. Bear with me, caller. No, you can't have your money back. You can have a voucher to watch this as much as you want. I think I'll keep my handkerchief in my hand. I've got to go off piste here. There's a footpath goes that way. Thanks. Tough road, you see that? It's really hard and cracked. It's had big caterpillar tyres over there. Farmers doing some groundwork over there behind me. Some big heavy duty machinery. I don't want to go with my ankle because I don't want to have to go to hospital. So, making good time. Well, if you don't see it before I start walking, you'll know. This is killing me.